guys, it's Mr. J. Today we are back once again on the Minecraft server, and as you can see, I am at the top of the nether. So basically today, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be getting through the nether. And for a couple of reasons, in specific, I actually just want to be on top of the nether. I love being on top of the nether. But the other reasons is so that I have easier ways to transport myself, because I hate having to walk in those jig-jag areas down there that I have to make out, and I don't have to worry about gas up on top of the nether or actually zombie pigment or anything up there. So I figured that was a good idea. So I have actually found a location up here, and as you can see, I've actually been back down and taking care of all the nether and everything like that. I actually did this a little while ago. I just forgot that I was going to do it. Anyways, this is the location I need to get up. I believe it is, yes, it is 127. So what I need to do is I need to, I think, ender pearl through it. I haven't done this in a long, long time. I don't remember exactly how this works. Hopefully 8 ender pearls is enough. Oh boy, if this doesn't work, I'm dead. Okay. I apparently don't know what I'm doing anymore. Oh, I know what I'll do. I know exactly what I'll do. Alright, so I'll do this. I'll break this. And yes, that pickaxe is still silk touch. I keep forgetting to get rid of it. But, you know, it's got mending, so I'm not too worried about it. I don't have any wood. Dang it! Oh, I don't need wood. All I need was a stick. Okay, good. We're still good to go. Oh. Keep thinking I'm unprepared. Okay, so there's that. And then there's some cobblestone. And then... I did it! Yay! I didn't think that would work. Alright, so it is... 3, 1, 3, 1, 3, 1, 1, 2. Okay, so I gotta find where I am. So, it is, let's see here. Yes, this is it. Okay, so this is the location I need to be building off of. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this. Where's my pickaxe? There it is. And I just realized. I need to do a test run. I didn't think about this until just now, but I need to do a test run, and I always do that wrong. Yeah, I didn't think so. Alright, so I need to break this. Boom. This needs to be on. Because then... when you turn it off, it breaks it. Okay. That is the goal, at least. Now, let's see here. 1, 3, 1... this one is the most important one I need to break. So I... shoot. I was going to use that stick for my torch. Okay. Well, I guess we'll do step 2 before we use step 1. Step 2 is to go far enough away that I am no longer in a chunk. Because you have to be in a lazy chunk in order for this to work. Which is kind of random, but, you know, whatever. We'll figure it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay! I can still see it! Let's see, I had 16. Someone do the math for me. 16 times 15. That's... 16 times 15. 150 plus 45. That's not right, is it? 6 times 15 is 2 times 15 is 30. 3 times. Yeah, 90. 190. That's 190 blocks of redstone, and I don't think it's far enough. I might actually need to change the server settings here to make sure that this is a lazy chunk. Because if it's not a lazy chunk, this won't work. I don't think it'll work, at least. Okay, so... That's all of those. Since you go off like that. It's easy to go off like that, and then same story, second chapter. Okay, I have enough for four more. Cool. There. I think this is right. There we go. Okay, so I need to put eggs on top of all of this. I have no idea if this is gonna work. I was told this is how this works. If it isn't, then dang. Okay. I can't even see the end of that. Okay, I'll be back. Yep. Now that I think about it, every single chunk is 16, right? And if every chunk is 16, I have 15 times 16, that means I have 15 chunks. And I think this server is 20 chunks big. Dang it. Can I even go further? Oh, I can see it from here. It didn't work. Okay, I'm gonna go change the server settings. And we'll be back. After I go back and get the eggs again. Alright, we are back. And now I reset the server to 10 chunks rather than 20 chunks. It was at 20 chunks. I no longer can see the thing, so hopefully this one will work. I think now I can push that forward because it shouldn't be a big deal. Oh my goodness, this is taking forever to walk. Come on. I don't see the eggs yet. If I forgot to put the eggs down, that would be hilarious. But I think I put them down because I only have 49 of them now, so. It's through. Yay. Yes. All right. So I came through right there. Good. All right, now I just gotta do it again. All right, I guess I gotta get back up there, don't I? I think I have this ender pearl. Okay, there we are. Alright, so this is better than last time. This one, I don't know why. I must not have had enough... what are they called? Up. Signs up. That must have been the reason for that one. Okay, so now... I just destroyed... I gotta get another lever again. Dang it. I was gonna use that lever. I think that's everything I need, though. So, let's get rid of all this. We'll clean these up in just a little bit. I just need to first get these out of the way. And then, we will take advantage of this and build up higher. Hopefully no eggs end up going, you know, above. Okay. I think we're good. Okay, now we are back, and the server settings are down to 2 view distance. Holy cow, you can't even see that far. My view distance itself is up to 20. But the server itself is only down to 2, so I should be able to do a lot more, a lot quicker. But the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go and get more signs. This is a pain in the butt without signs. Okay, so now we have 1, 2, 3 stacks of signs, plus 7. That should help a lot. So first things first, I need to extend a piston. Like this. Let's see here. I need sticks. Okay. So there's one. That is the extended piston. So then I need to do that. That and that. Okay, those are the three that I mainly need. That's actually the only ones I really need. Because then I'll be able to walk up easily. Actually, you know what, to be honest, I probably should also go in this direction. At least a little bit for all of them. Just for convenience of getting up here at all times. I don't hit my head or anything. And I think I need to get one of those down there anyway. So, more signs. Boop and boop. Okay, that should be good. Now then. That one is good. That one is good. That one is good. Now I need to do this one and this one. Okay, that should be everything I need. Okay, that should be good. So now if I go over here. Now I can view further than the world does. And as you can see, it's not loading over there. But if I were to go over there, I believe it would keep... Oh, I need to... First, turn on this lever. Those won't work. Okay, so lever on. Good to go. Technically, if I do this, it shows me... Yes, I am definitely outside of two chunks. This is actually in the third chunk right here. So, one chunk. Two chunks. Third chunk. I'm actually in the fourth chunk. So, technically, this should work. Turn off. Turn on. And there we go. Okay, so first thing I need is more obsidian, but I just marked these two areas. I marked this area and the one over there, that area. It goes down to... Okay, I thought I just spawned the same place. It goes down to the main base area. But I need to get some obsidian, which I collected a whole bunch when I went over to the Nether. Not the Nether, the, where was it? The End, because the End is a great place to get obsidian. You can get so much there if you just, mine those big pillars. So that's what I did. Now I'm looking for flint and steel. I'm sure I have, there's some flint and steel. I always have flint and steel on me, I just forget it sometimes. Like, I even make it, and then I don't use it, like that one right there. I haven't used this one yet for some odd reason. Alright, I will be right back. 7, 8, and then boom. Okay. So theoretically, this should work the same way the other one worked. And if I do it right, it should give me the ability to go in and out of the portal at this height. Hopefully. I don't know if that'll work or not. Let's see here. Get rid of that. And we'll try it out. I think I have to do it twice, though. Oh, actually, if I have to do it twice, I might as well... make it easier to work with. So we'll do that. Do that. Put two eggs. What's the eggs? Okay, so there's the eggs. Keep thinking it's obsidian because they look exactly the same in my texture. They're kind of like obsidian eggs or something. That's what you could call them. They're basically invincible and they teleport. All right. Make sure I'm completely out. I believe I am. And kerplop. Yes, I am completely out. Okay, good. And smash. That's so cool how it just drops. Okay, so now get rid of that. Let's see here. I will do this. Do this. Grab this. Okay, so now, same thing again. Just need to do it a little bit differently. We are good to go. So, the way I believe this should work is obsidian should be... Oh, fudge. Because if I do it like that, it's not going to spawn in until I get rid of that and that piece. Okay. Last piece, and then I'll be good to go. Because apparently I forgot things. And flint and steel. Boom. Did it work? One way. It should work one way either way. Okay. There's one way. Now let's see if I teleport back through to the nether on the ceiling. Oh, I did! Victory! Okay, so now what I gotta do is I gotta fix this up in such a way that I don't get stuck in here when I walk in. So I'm gonna grab some half slabs and make it easier for me to walk out of there. Because that only seems realistic to me. A lot of signs. Do I even have enough eggs for this? No! Dumb egg, I didn't tell you to move yet. Alright, now, where was I? Okay. I do have enough eggs. Maybe I'll just make more signs. I guess I could do that. There's my crafting bench. So now I need more signs. Oh, I had plenty of whatever. Okay, so 2, 3, 4. All right, that should be everything I need. Then we'll be good to go. So, and I randomly put a D on that one. Although, I don't really want these two. Okay, now we are good to go. So, next thing we need to do is we need to line this one up like we did the last one, which is pretty simple, I guess. Let's think. 14 should be there. No! Bad. Bad egg. That and that. And where's that flint and steel? There it is. Boom! Flint and steel. Good to go. And this one should send me through to the other area. Hopefully. Now, the question I have is, which one am I going to pop out of on this side? Why are there so many zombie pigmen over here? So, I pop out of this one on this side because it is lower and more near that area. So, I need to go and I need to break these. There we go. And no longer my portals are no longer in this area. Sweet! I probably should get rid of these signs then that say they are. Okay, and there it is. My new home base area up top on top of the nether. Which is actually really neat because this is gonna help me a lot when it comes to getting around the nether. I don't have to worry about portals running into things. It's very simple where everything is. I don't have to worry about that anymore. Alright, so this is all said and done. It looks like we are good to go. Alright! Just double check, make sure everything works. I'm gonna make sure that the portal sends me to here. If it doesn't send to me here, doesn't send me to here from down here, we're in trouble. The other one should work just fine though, because we've already checked it. Yes, it works perfectly. And this one, it still works. Yes, it does. Okay, sweet. We are good to go. And that is that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up down below if you like to see. And this has been an interesting episode. It's been an episode of learning for me, I guess. Getting through the ceiling is a pain in the butt. And I'm going to actually change the rendering settings on the server back down to whatever it was. Because it is down to 2 right now, which really makes everything look laggy. Actually, like, look at this. I can't even see the villagers until I walk over here. Like, oh, there they are. Walk a little bit away, and poof. They're so close. Anyways, Make sure to leave that double thumbs up, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.